tackling a visual effects shot can be like martial arts fight. There are many techniques available and some work better than the others in different situations. Rotoscoping is the act of separating foreground element. Investigate the shape, texture, and the movement. How does it relate to its surroundings? If the shot has a consistent background, use a brightness or color key. The pen tool is the simplest way to rotoscope. Place points on the subject to create a path. Animate the points over time. Sometimes this process can be tedious and inaccurate. If the shape is organic, the rotobrush is the best tool. Rotobrush fails when there is low contrast or minimal motion. If the shapes are rigid, use Mocha. It uses texture data to track matte, which allows for the best of both worlds, computer and human. Sometimes footage is filmed handheld. If the shot is too shaky, it must be stabilized. Examine the shake. Is it jittery or floaty? What is the background? Apply the warp stabilizer effect. A smoothness of 1% is usually sufficient. Cut out foreground elements. Also use a freeze frame to only analyze a portion of the shot. Sometimes shots are too jittery for warp stabilizer. Use Mocha to track the position data. Paste the data to another object and inverse it to keep the shot in place. Using these techniques, anyone can master the rotoscoping and stabilizing arts.